Good day guys and welcome back again to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to introduce to you the planning attest and construction of a TOS or table of specification together with types of paper and pencil test. But before that, let me do some intro. Construction of a TOS or table of specification. So what is the purpose of table of specification or TOS? The purpose of table of specification is to identify the achievement domain being measured and to ensure that the fair and representative sample question are appear on the test. The next question is, what are the important steps in planning a test? The number one is identifying the test objectives. Number two is deciding on the type of test to be prepared. Number three is preparing the table of specification. Number four is constructing a draft test idea. And number five is try out and validation. What are the guidelines in writing test item? Number one is avoid wording that's confusing. Number two is use appropriate vocabulary and sentence structure. Number three is keep questions short and to the point. Number four is write questions that has one correct answer. Number five is don't provide clues to the answers. Types of paper and pencil tests. What are the types of paper and pencil tests? The different types of item in a paper and pencil test. Multiple choice.
True or false.
Matching type. Completion constructed. Response. And essay. And that's it for today. So stay safe, stay at home, and take care. Babush!